Good morning, how-toers. Today, we're going to work on telepathic ventriloquism. That's right. So the trick to this is to put yourself in somebody else's shoes and just think about what you want them to say. All right, just the tip of the day is don't start with something too absurd, just so that it doesn't throw them off from their day. Okay, let's go ahead and try now.
Do you want a coffee?
Yes. Yes, I do. See you next week on the to-do list.